to steal. Never seen anyone use one of those to get around.
Is that how I get to Baron Light?
Yes, I mean usually, but not today. Not yet.
And why is that?
Well, the Daunt. The whole valley. It's infested with machines.
I can handle machines.
Oh, I'm sure you can, but I'm under strict orders not to operate until the whistle down at Chainscrape sounds the all clear.
Look, I didn't come all this way just to stand around and wait. I'll crank that car down myself if I have to.
Well, but then, who would crank it back up? Fine, fine. Though, should anyone ask, it might be best to say you forced me.
I see smoke, but not a lot of activity.
Smoke's probably coming from something the machines wrecked. As for the quiet, well, there's a work stoppage in effect because of all the fuss.
What sort of machines are causing the trouble?
Nasty ones, and lots of them. Bristlebacks, they're called. Strangeness is, they're not native to the Daunt. Just showed up, all of a sudden.
No hunters to kill them?
Oh, we've got hunters, just none that want to cross Ulvan. Boss of Chainscrape. He is self-appointed. Work stoppage was his idea.
Yeah, well, I'm just passing through. Got an embassy to attend.
You should have said, that ain't gonna happen no time soon.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? That's your answer.
Who is that?
Karja Sun Priest. Cranked him down yesterday, about an hour before the machine trouble started. He's a very important man, so he says. That embassy at Baron Light, he's the one supposed to run it. Ah!
Great.
If you don't do as I say immediately, the Sun King himself shall hear of your insolence. Thanks to you, I was forced to spend the night shivering in the tent. Exposed to attack, I might have died. Oh, me you refuse to transport, but not this... This... what? This Nora girl? This savage? Besides, scallywag.
Wadis. That's Aloy.
Studious Wadis.
Aloy, you know, savior of Meridian.
Really? Well, that lessens the insult, I suppose.
I came here for the embassy at Baron Light. Way I hear it, so did you.
Well... not with the valley infested. And so did Ahriman proclaim the Sun Priests most precious and worthy of safekeeping. See? Scripture. I shall head to Baron Light when the captain of the Vanguard tells me the way is clear, and not a moment sooner.
Fine. Captain's a friend of mine, you know? Where is EREND? Wouldn't mind speaking to someone a little more action, a little less... scroll.
Wadis.
Studious Wadis.
Studious Wadis sent EREND and another Vanguard out at daybreak to clear the way.
And so at daybreak...
Hey! Shh. Down the valley, then?
Yeah, said they'd check the ruins on the left bank for tracks. Take it from there.
Okay. I hear there's a work stoppage. Any way to upgrade my gear?
I'll bet the smith and Chainscrape would let you use his workbench. As for the bristlebacks, you might want to craft some acid arrows. Hitting their canisters with those will take them down quick.
Thanks. I'll find EREND and I'll bring him back. Hey! Where do you think you're going?
What? To the top of the ridge. To wait in safety.
Sorry. Operators under strict orders. No passengers till the whistle blows, right?
That's right. Best start cranking.
Why? Why?
Jorf, would you kindly escort Studius to Chainscrape and wait for me there?
You got it.
I will find EREND, and I will help clear a path. But after that, no more excuses. Baron Light. Embassy.
If such be the will of the Sun...
It will be. Trust me.
You tell him, girl. Put him in his place.
I gotta find EREND. But it might be good to hit Chainscrape first and upgrade my bow. I'll have to worry about running out. These machines must have torn through this camp. This valley definitely isn't safe. There's a cauldron out here. excited. Machine. It must be a bristleback. Maybe EREND took it down? Ground soaked with acid. Did the bristlebacks do this? That must be Chainscrape. Drew said I could get my bow upgraded in there. I'd be able to tinker with my other gear, too. To this for later.
Outlander approaching. Is that the Savior?
Want to come in, Savior?
Welcome to Chainscrape, Savior.
Open up, guys. Dwarf's orders.
Good enough for me.
Doing here? About time there was something worth looking at in this dump.
It's nice to see you two.
And not a moment too soon. Come on. Damn brewery's the only thing I can count on in this place.
Yeah, I heard. Machines, work stoppage.
Oh, those are just the latest malfunctions. Chainscrape's always been a few tools short of a kit. And right there is the biggest tool of all.
Our land? Not our problem. The bristlebacks are everybody's problem.
Roland?
You've heard of him.
Yeah.
But he's a story best told over a cold beer.
Petra. I'm just passing through. I'm headed west.
Oh.
There's an embassy at Baronlight I need to make happen, and then I keep moving.
Ah. Of course. bigger gears to grind. Well, Flamehair, good to see you. You've got to move on.
PETRA.
But if you want a cold beer and a few laughs with an old friend, come find me at the brewery. Your choice.
Well, this old one guy sounds like trouble. Maybe PETRA could use some support. But first things first, I need to find that workbench and upgrade my bow.
I do believe PETRA has the hots for Aloy, and vice versa. It's been like this since the first game. I like Avad, he's cute and all, and she seems to like him, but totally not her style though. I think PETRA fits her style more if there were to be a romantic interest.
This should be useful. Now I just need to find EREND and help him clear the bristlebacks. Shop looks closed.
Yep.
Can I still use the workbench?
I ain't gonna stop you.
Bristlebacks threaten us all.
Oh, drop the axe. We all know the Carja who let the bristlebacks into the valley sent them straight through the gates of barren light.
That is preposterous. Why? Would we let dangerous machines into our
I'll tell you the eyes, but hail, heart. drag both your ears off. Finally, someone who will have
about
drink
time,
me,
you
huh?
said hi.
Your face.
One drink for me.
My fist.
One drink for other men.
Your face.
Cast me my round.
Run your heart, man.
On the same side here, folks.
Shock ammo. Where are you off to? Wrecked with them.
Hey! You! Make it worth your while if you kill these scroungers!
It's always something.
Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Try luring them into the tripwire.
it like that. What do you think the tripwires are for?
Keep calm.
Gotta move. Why kill it like that? What do you think the tripwires are for?
If I find the right cauldron, I could learn how to override this machine. That's the last one.
Hello, Red. What a day, what a day.
Thank the forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy, but machine hunting's a youngin's game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper-like. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
More like someone.
I don't follow.
There's this sack of wet dirt, Olvind. Thinks he's the Elderman of Chainscrape. I'd have the town treating him as such. Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no, he didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time...
Anything about the bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. Just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So EREND headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Tracks. Maybe EREND's and the Vanguard's. I'll find this in my stash later. His bristlebacks are everywhere. Interesting inside.
My legs again, if you don't mind.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
EREND mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudis's delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
This ruin looks like it's barely holding together. There must be a way to get inside. Okay, what do we have in here? Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? There's data here. There's a code for the locked door in this data. But I still need to find a key module. He's trying to pull that. Great. That should be useful. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. Stash. Well, I can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. does this lead? Like this needs a code too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. For now. Figure out what to do with it later. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Errand!
you are. I'll handle the rest.
Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? I'm good. I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen. So I can head west. EREND, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. Not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
EREND, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Ah, that figures.
EREND! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. It's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
EREND, I left when I did, how I did, for a reason. A good one.
Oh, thanks for sharing.
Listen to me. Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Are you talking about?
Exactly what I just said. Everything living is going to die unless I fix a piece of technology created by the old ones. And time's running out.
Well, I guess that's the reason, all right. I'm an idiot.
EREND! By the Forge.
Yeah, I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No, hey, you're needed elsewhere, obviously. We'll make it without you.
Boy, his ego is hurt. Smash down his feelings.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
He all in his feelings over Aloy. It's funny. He's got it bad for her.